I got snacks in my bag. 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 I merely rocked and I bag.
All right, back secure. Little backstory how this all started.
I have an ongoing debate with several friends as to who has the better chicken nuggets. I'm a McNugget guy. I love McNuggets. I could probably eat like 50 of them. Don't challenge me. I don't want to be challenged on eating 50 McNuggets, but these are good.
What's up, man? It's your boy Snack King Cole. I am here. How do I talk myself into stuff like this, man? So as y'all seen already, the boy Steve Reville, he didn't want to get called out. So I called him out, thinking he ain't gonna respond. Then he responded. And then also Who's Your Daddy responded. And Poppy Eats, depends on the weather today, if he responds or not. But why did they give me, they just making it difficult on me. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 six packs. I don't think I have 8 six packs because somebody's got stickers on them. So I'm sure, oh, there's 4 in here. 4 in here. 4 in here. What is wrong with this one? That one might be a little spicy. Or a little dirty. We'll find out. So now I'm sure I got 6. So if you do your math right, that's 20. 30. That's 30. 34, 38. Wait a minute.
You know what? I'm fast. Let me just do it. I'll, just, okay. Yeah, I'll take care of that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Why are you doing piles of 9?
It's faster than 10s.
Over.
6, 12, 24, 30, 34, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42. Bruh! Alright, so I only have 42 nuggets when I originally opened the package, so I had to go back to, you see the rain, man. I had to go back to McDonald's and get the last 10 piece. They also threw me 2 McFlurries, man, so shout out to them for their customer service. But I wish I could have done this already. These chicken nuggets are probably going to be a little bit on the cold side, but whatever. What we're going to do now is set up. I don't even know how to go about this. I've been trying to watch videos this whole time, trying to figure out the best tactic for this. And it sucks because I don't know nobody else's time. I think everybody else is done with their videos, so I don't know nobody else's time. So we're just going to see what we can do. I got some agua right here. And I also got my baby's cup because that's what I'm going to put my ranch in for easier dipping. So I have my timer here. I'm going to put a timer somewhere around this mug so you guys can listen. So you guys can watch the time as well. I'm going to have the timer here so I can watch the time, just kind of see myself. The most I've been seeing people do, like when I'm watching people do some of these challenges, it looks like they're taking down about 10 a minute. So we're just going to kind of see where we can land. Now, obviously, I got 52 nuggets, so we're going to put 2 to the side, or we're not going to worry about 2 or something. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my God. I feel like I'm about to get jumped by a bunch of nuggets, man. It's bad news. Let's go condense some of this stuff, man, so it don't look as bad. Jeez. I'll go ahead and put my 2 nuggets in the empty box. Put that to the side over there. So the rest of these nuggets are all mine. All right. Oh my goodness. I already took some acid pills because I know this is about to mess your boy up. So I got my first nugget in my hand. Let me put my water where it needs to be at. I got my top off. I know Brandon the garbage disposal is happy about that. The top's already off. I'm ready for action. So let's go. Five. Hold on. Wait a minute. All right. Five, four, three, two. Wait, what? Oh, I need to go stopwatch. My bad. I don't know how to work these things. I'm old. Five, four, you know, forget it. What? This is hard.
Now, back in the day, I don't mean to be rude, but I know I had a passion, and that passion was food. So I started up a channel, and I wanted it great to be my own boss and control my own fate. Now, I got a funky intro and a logo for the masses. Never taking passes if I'm blurry, hit some glasses.
I wonder about this all wrong.
Crystal clear like Pepsi.
Oh my.
I don't need a Repsy. Do it on my own. It's a food review, gypsy. That's the way I do it. There's no mirrors, there's no smoke. If you're waiting for the punchline, then I'm waiting for the joke. Don't ask me what I'm trying. YouTube vibing, always on time, and I hope that you're subscribing. Back in 1-3, now I didn't have a vision. Now it's 1-6, and I'm on a mission. Everything is reachable if you stop and look. So I'll stop for a second so we can hit the hook.
I still got like 34 to go. Oh my goodness. How do you guys do this?
Woo! Mission
what?
Improbable.
Fan ain't working.
Unstoppable. That's the way I do it, from implausible to possible. Breaking down the wall so you know that I mean business. Shotgun a Red Bull just to get the business. It's the way I want it, nothing less and nothing more. If you're hating on the channel, then I'm showing you the door. Food review rocking, video stocking. 1 to 100 is the rating that I'm rocking. Rocking to the east and now I'm rocking to the west. I hope you're flocking to the channel. And you put me to the test. Testing, testing, never find me resting. Gotta keep it going for the passion I'm investing. If you wanna mock it, don't try and knock it. Here's my 2 cents, now I'm reaching in my pocket. Everyone is beatable if you take a chance. So I'll beat you.
Nope, not on camera. I felt fudge. How many I eat? That's it? At least get the half. At least get the half. Yeah, people, I'm sorry, man. I couldn't do it. Just messing with my stomach. Trying to throw up.
He's got a puke!
I don't got enough subscribers for that, man. Y'all don't get that until I get at least 1,000. Oh my goodness. Should've went for 20. I sucked at this, man. 20, I would've had this in the bag. But this one, I couldn't do it. Excuse me. Dang, man. I just, that last one, I was thinking maybe it was just me, but that last one I tried to eat just to hit the 25 mark, it was almost rapido out there. My mouth is on fire. I feel like I wasted a bunch of money. I still got to 14, 15, 18 nuggets left. So I don't even know if that's 20. Wait, huh? Yeah, man, I got to bail out of this one, man. I couldn't do it. I'm going to stick to my damn snacks, man. I'm going to stick to my snacks. These challenges, I don't know, man. This is making me rethink. Yeah, man, this was a fail. Check out Who's Your Daddy, though. Check out Papa Eats. And check out Steve Reveal. Hopefully they did way better than I did. Maybe I should just pace myself and just went with it, man. But I chewed my whole gums away, man. So, yeah, this your boy Snack King Cole, man. I'll try it for you, but don't challenge me no more. Peace. Oh, my stomach. It's caught in the crossfire. It's caught in the crossfire.